In this video, I am going to show you how to get wedding filter on Snapchat. So, first of all, you have to open your Snapchat account. And next, you have to click on the search option and you have to search wedding. And this is your wedding filter. And if you scroll down, and here you get different type of wedding filter. Now I am going to open a wedding filter from KH Design 2019. Now I am clicking on this. And now I am going back again filter option and scroll down. And now I am going to open this wedding filter from Prince Flower. And you can choose any wedding filter from this list. Next, you have to tap and hold the record button to start a record. Next, there are two options, one for save. By clicking on the save button, your video will save on your Snapchat memory, and there is another option, it is story. By clicking on the story option, you can share this video on your Snapchat story option. Thanks for watching my video.